Aviation had its inventors who were not shackled by convention. This one came along with a one-sided prop that everyone thought would shake the plane to pieces. It not only worked, but it enabled the plane to take off in half the time and increased its speed. What was it? Well, there was a great vogue 25 years ago for planes that would travel on the highway to takeoff point. This was still another variation on the flying automobile. It was handy on the highway, but as to flying, well, I'd hate to depend on the two cotter pins that supported the wings. The flivver plane was designed for easy operation. Any Sunday driver was supposed to be able to fly one. Well, we don't know. A crumpled fender is one thing, a bashed-in wing another.